Reverse Flash, Grundy. I can hardly believe it, but it looks like the Justice League are working with us. Can you two head across to the Hall of Justice and meet up with Joker and Harley? You think you can take the reins on this one, Thawne?
I'll get him there, don't worry. Come on, you big lummox.
You two had better get going. We can't bank on Batman being on our side for too long. Must be. I've seen both sides of it. There's got to be something to this. too much vanilla.
Have a yacht.
See Superman anymore. I suppose.
I hear there's some haunted trees out near Arkham. Wonder if there's any magic money trees out there.
happened while I was taking selfies. The toxic fumes were great for having another. I'm back.
Uh-huh. Really? Yes, thank you.
Clark Kent, where on earth have you been? On another planet?
It's just a phrase, Clark.
Are you okay? Are you sick? Why do I sound worried? Because you've been off work, and there are suspicious heroes flying around, and an alien planet in the sky that's home to a villain who wants to conquer Earth. That's why. Superman told you I need to meet him where? Why would he... Oh, okay. Clark is back for 5 minutes, and he's got us a scoop already. Let's go.
That was Clark? Where's he been?
Something about dinosaurs on an island. I think he's still got a fever, or he's been watching too many movies. Let's go.
We should have set up here in the first place.
I know, right?
We're close now.
Huh?
Commissioner Gordon, always a pleasure. What's up now?
It's the Justice League. They're back. And like you said on TV, they've gone bad.
Say, now's not a good time.
I'll send my team out right away.
Stop! Thief! Somebody do something!
What's he doing?
Okay, Flash. Let's end this in a flash. I've got the boss's anti-life equation.
Shut up, Johnny!
So, are you going to come quietly?
Nope. No, I don't think so. I'm an ice cream stealing bad person.
I'll stop the evildoer.
Mind if I join in?
You two shouldn't come back. There's only room for one speedster around here, and that's me.
Yeah, you tell him, Johnny.
Hold on tight,
little lady.
This could be a bumpy ride.
This Johnny Quick guy isn't too laggy. He genuinely seems to be as fast as we are.
We'll soon see about that.
I had no idea the heroes on this Earth were so slow. Go get them, Atomica.
My pleasure, Johnny. Oh, I'm sorry. Am I distracting you, huh?
Atomica! You pay for that, you slow-motion super losers!
gotta keep going.
Come on, want me to slow down for you? As if.
I guess me finding this makes it the runner-up prize.
This is too easy. You call this a race?
I think we've almost caught him.
Bet you can't catch me. Let's be reasonable here. Hey, how about I give you your old job back?
Too late for that now. Tell me what you're up to.
You're a good guy. You wouldn't hurt me, would you?
Maybe. Maybe not.
Better tell him, Johnny. I've never seen him like this.
Oh, don't tell him, Johnny!
Tell me.
Listen, we're just a bunch of crooks working for Darkseid. He wanted us to find something.
What? Something.
A mother box.
A what now?
He told us if we found it, we could have your planet.
You blabbermouth!
I thought Darkseid was looking for the anti-life equation.
It's in the mother box.
Ugh, stop talking!
Did you get all that?
Every word.
Oh, no. I'm sorry, everyone. Flash didn't play fair. I panicked.
And with this evidence, the Crime Syndicate has been unmasked.
Oh, well, it was nice while it lasted.
Shouldn't we get out of here?
Huh? I don't suppose you'd consider a bribe.
That's it. Nobody takes me out of a fight.
Yeah. I'm not missing my chance for revenge either.
Well, there's no just stand around moaning about it then. It's gotta be a way to get back up.
I'm good, but everyone has their limits.
Thought I couldn't do this. Oh, I do love shattering people's expectations.
Objections. Hmm.
did something.
Seems the Cape Crusader could use our help against this evil Alfred.
Solomon Grundy know what to do.
Oh, is that right, Grundy? This I'd like to see.
Thank you.
Superman, okay? Ugh. I've had better days.
Ha! You won't have to worry about having any more bad days once I'm finished with you, Man of Steel. Or any good ones for that matter.
Fiend, Ultraman! You'll never win!
That's what you think. In short time, your fate will be sealed. It feels so good to be bad again.
Go get the treadmill from Star Labs.
Mm-hmm.
It needs more power.
Send them home.
No, you can't. You don't understand! There's only four shopping channels!
No! Life is terrible!
It's over? Oh, thank goodness!
Hey, we did it! Huh? Foxy? Hey! What you doing, rookie?
You don't think that's what the Crime Syndicate was looking for? The mother box Johnny Quick mentioned?
I thought they were looking for the Anti's Light Convention.
Anti-Life Equation.
What did you do to my Boxy?
If that was a mother box, I think the rookie here just absorbed all of its energy.
So, what does that mean?
It means that now we have the power.
wraps it up for the Crime Syndicate. Thanks to the return of the Justice League and a little help from their friends. I'm Clark Kent, and it's great to be back. Lois?
Pathetic.
Thanks, Clark. So, Batman, the dark side problem?
For now, is nothing to worry about. This is what the Crime Syndicate was after. We're not sure what it is, so we'll be passing it to Wayne Tech for analysis.
The fools. They have given away the location of what I seek. The last piece of the anti-life equation, and it will be mine. Steppenwolf!
Let me drive that. But it is good to have you back.
You sure about this?
Just see if you can find something at LexCorp to send that back to where it came from. Let's go, Robin. We'll need to return this back to where it was stolen from and conduct some further tests.
You mean Wayne Tower, right? You think a little box thing like that could really be so important to everything that's going on?
I'm counting on it.